before becoming a new patient, we actually have you set up with a free of charge phone consult with one of our new patient coordinating team. It's an intake process just as an interview to make sure that we are the right clinic for you as well as you're a right fit for us. We download each patient with every expectation of Sophia so that they know what they're coming into. Once that process is done, the new patient coordinating team will set you up with a doctor. It's typically a week to start off with, if not more, depending on what the patient's availabilities are. When a patient comes to Sophia, we give them a tour of both facilities, starting over at the clinic and then coming over here to Sophia Gold. Patients then typically will do the Aligo scan first, just as an initial test, and then we'll follow up with the doctor. You have a preset schedule, but after meeting with the doctor, we really tailor it to each specific person's needs. Our new patient coordinating team, when they're setting a patient up here to be here for a week to 2 weeks, 3 weeks if needed, they will send a packet with different options for bed and breakfast that are chemical free, fragrance free for those patients that need that. We also have special Sophia rates with some of the hotels around the area. They also will give patients a food list to have the food here and ready for patients to have. Sophia Health Institute is not networked with any insurances. We would be considered out of network. Our patients will be getting a super bill at the end of their stay that they could self-submit to their insurance company. It has all the codes and diagnoses that need to be on that form. We also work with a third-party biller that could be contracted in to help the patient with those needs of self-submitting.